They derailed the soul train and put a nightmare in every Martin Luther King, and privatized prisons are owned by the same.
And then having to police that community. They don't understand, you know, the culture of the community, and they don't respect the people in that community, and it's treated like a police state. Right? It's treated like a war zone. The first step to improving, you know, how we police our citizens is those that are from the community should police their citizens. Folks that are from it, they know it, they love it, and ain't trying to leave and want to see it improve.
Lost in the world we live in. Double cross love, lost no religion. Street living, oh my gosh. Another brother got shot by the Sarge. Another cop got off with no charge. If you're black in the hood, you at large. You're guilty until you're proven innocent. If you're ivory, they treat you different.
One of the most amazing parts about street living done by Black Eyed Peas is how they illustrate police brutality. This has gone out of control. We figure from Michael Brown, Eric Garner, Sandra Bland, so many others, Philando Castile, so many of those who have suffered at the hands of police. And so what we need to have now is police reform and police accountability. We must shape policy, because clearly policy is shaping us.
Yo, what's up? This is Will I Am.
Taboo.
And we the Black Eyed Peas take a stance against police brutality. Street living.
Ain't no joke. It's a cold world. Better bring your coat. Revoke, cause the streets are broke. And now they